High School is on high alert after a bomb threat was found graffitied on a bathroom wall. 4029's Jonathan Rozelle is live at the high school. And Jonathan, how does the school plan to keep students and staff safe?
A high school administrator tells us 4029 News the school here will beef up security today due to the threatening message. Now, the district spokesperson tells us the graffiti was discovered in a girl's bathroom. It said, quote, "I'm gonna bomb the school tomorrow." The school has video of everyone who went in and out of that bathroom and will take a closer look at footage to figure out who wrote the note. Now, the district has notified parents of the situation and that extra security will be on hand today. And we'll bring you the latest information as we do get it this morning. But for now, I'm live in Fayetteville. Jonathan Rozelle, 4029 News.
All right, Jonathan, thank you.